giant gorilla came to Earthy, whoever asked him, it wasn't me. He came in through the kitchen wall. He drank his tea straight from the pot and sandwiches. He ate a lot. He poked his jelly to make them wobble and then ate them with just one gobble. All over that was left on the plate was the cake. Nothing was else for him to take. He ate that and then I showed him the door. I thought that he was ready to go. Instead, he ate the door as well except for the knocker and the bell. Last, he decided to go. Who invited him? I like to know. Thank you.